Sacramento Kings still looking for their first win of the season. They're hosting the Denver Nuggets. It's going to be tough to beat that Denver team. They don't lose a lot of regular season games. De'Aaron Fox down for the mission, though. Nice steal and dunk from Fox. Then you got Rashawn Holmes. Oh, my goodness. He can really pounce. Pass from Bogdanovich. Beautiful pass into Holmes. But a beautiful posterizing jam. Mason Plumlee, I need you to get them bunnies up. More Fox here. He had 20 points, 9 assists. Let's move on to the third quarter where this one will pick up. Millsap misses. Jokic with one hand gets the rebound and finish. This time, no rebound needed for Jokic. Millsap drills the two. Now Jokic dishing inside to Jamal Murray. Denver's up 8. Beautiful ball movement here. Jeremy Grant up top to Mason Plumlee. Usually when you see things like this, these are the signs of an undisciplined basketball team. Now, Sacramento went out of their way to get Luke Walton as soon as he was fired from the Lakers, and they haven't won a game thus far. Nice steal and two from Jamal Murray. Sac would try to come back in this one. Rashawn Holmes doing everything he can. He had 24 big points. It's not going to be enough, man. Jamal Murray had 18. No two bigger than these right here. And Denver gets out of Sacramento with a win. The Kings still winless on the season. You in the sports? We got you. NFL news? I got you. NBA news, NBA highlights, NBA full coverage, feature stories, all that great stuff. I got you. We even got a little bit of Madden and 2K mixed in. Subscribe to this platform, and I got you. More quality content on the way. Subscribe.